Did it come out explosive? I hope that it did. A little interesting anecdote that I heard about Jerry Lewis, because we mentioned him there in the last verse. And I heard that funny story that somewhere like in the 70s before, well after his being blackballed from rock and roll because of his marriage to his 13-year-old cousin, and well after he had his string of country hits on Smash there, and I think that he was not doing so well. It was a Sunday night. It was a gas gig. It was in the deep south there. And $13 a ticket, which at the time was pretty darn steep, and he's a little too wasted to play. He's at the piano and playing, you know. They're getting a little ornery in the audience. Big redneck comes up, taps him on the shoulder, says, "You know something, Jerry Lee, my wife, she's crazy about you, and I'm going to go home and I'm going to bust all your albums. What do you think about that?" Jerry Lee whipped around and said, "Good, then she'll have to buy them all over again." And that's the killer. Sometimes I tell that story and people don't laugh, but maybe they're at the wrong show. When I tell this song, this story about this song, about the place I used to work, at that bar. And then the funny thing, I tell the funny jokes that if Night of the Living Dead had a Cheers, that would be the bar. And Cheers had Norm, we had Abnorm. And Cheers had Sam, we had Son of Sam. Cheers had Diane, we had Dinah. Sometimes I even go further with this whole McDonald's thing next door to the bar I used to work that had, like, instead of the Happy Meal, the Miserable Meal and stuff. I explain why. Hey, Peter Franklin, do you want to go down to the festival? Hey, Peter Franklin, do you want to go down to the festival? Peter Franklin, do you want to go? They don't care how you wear your hair. I heard Rosalie'd be there. Smell peppers in the air. I will pay the taxi fare to the festival. Do you wanna go? Well, I got money from last night. I lost you during the fight. Couldn't find you to give you warning. Didn't come back until the morning. But the Franklin, wanna go? Well, hey, Brother Franklin, do you wanna go down to the festival? Hey, Brother Franklin, do you wanna go down to the festival? Brother Franklin, do you wanna go? All my life I look to you, admired all those things you do. You took me under your wing, said you'd teach me everything. Brother Franklin, do you wanna go? Tonight's the night for dance and fun. There's no need to bring your gun. Leave it in its hiding place. Oh, Franklin, they all know your face. Brother Franklin, do you wanna go? Well, hey, Brother Franklin, do you wanna go down to the festival? Hey, Brother Franklin, do you wanna go down to the festival? Brother Franklin, go. All this hatred and revenge, I feel this last night, my friend. The morning bus I catch and go, but tonight will do. festival. Oh, Brother Franklin, you wanna go? Oh, Brother Franklin, do you wanna go? Oh, Brother Franklin, do you wanna go?